Thanks. First day at clinic. Have fun. As you can see, there's quite a lineup of people. You're going to see lines of people all day. But I just want you to enjoy, relax, breathe, take breaks, and remember to come to the pharmacy if you need anything.
Do you know what the medicine was?
Primera vez.
Ajá, entonces ha esperado mucho tiempo por eso.
Sí,
She says she's waited a long time. This is the first time she's gonna have had an eye exam in her life.
Liver?
Su hígado, mira. Y está su hígado.
¿Bien?
Oh, look, he went. Oh, they're scratched though.
She said it itches and it burns. Pero
aquí está la manzana muy grande.
She's very happy that she got to see you guys because people here aren't like you guys and you guys have more things.
Aquí vaya, aquí no los esperábamos que iban a venir, pero sentimos alegres porque los hemos
visto. And the people here have waited for you guys to come for a long time and everyone's very happy that you all came.
I would say this has been an amazing week, but it's also been for me an amazing experience to really be part of and understand our apostolate mission and the incredible legacy, I think, of our Peace Health sisters.
An absolutely wonderful week. I'm really proud of the work we've done in Estanzuelos. And we were working with a community that needed a lot of help and got a lot of help from us, and they'll continue to get help as we bring them water filters and as we bring them cataract surgery. So I think we made a big difference in Estanzuelos.
We don't want a drifting bed in a cataract extraction.
Chile verde y orona picante, pero sabroso. Yo soy como el chile verde y orona picante, pero sabroso.
Acá,
University of Panama Florida.
Siéntese aquí, señor. ¿Y su cuadro dónde está? ¿Dónde está su archivo?
Nada, ya vamos a hacer su examen. Sí. ¿De postoperatorio ahorita? Y...
I'm just waiting for the instruments. We're sterilizing the instruments. We can only sterilize one tray at a time, so we've got a momentary hold on surgery here. And as soon as these are ready, in about 20 more minutes, we'll be able to do another surgery.
Le pido al Señor que lo bendiga, que le dé bendiciones donde quiera usted que ustedes estén. Gracias.
She said thanks to God and to us. She's very happy. We gave her help that they couldn't get otherwise, and then she prays to God for her blessings.
Muchas gracias. Dios te va a pegar y lo va a bendecir.
Me alegra que te podría ayudarlo.
Sí,
muy bien.
Sí.
Y el otro año que pueda, pues que sean más los que operen.
He's saying thank you so much for coming. He's very grateful and he's really hopeful that next year we can help even more people.
Okay.
Okay. Gracias a Dios, Señor.
Que Dios te dé más,
Dios
más vida.
Es primero. Okay.
He's saying hopefully God will give you a very long life.
Oh, I'm sure he will.
Bueno, muchas gracias.
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 Gracias. Gracias.